The change in his expression did not escape Yang Yan's observations. Seeing that he seemed to have interest in storage spirit feet, Yang Yan pursed her lips and said with a smile, "Though the things are good, but they are limited in use, you don't have to feel sorry."
"Oh, what limitation?"
Yang Kai asked in surprise. "HMPH, although the stuff is good, but nephew Ren doesn't have to preach it like that. If there are any limitation on the use of this bead, you might as well tell them all." Yang Yan didn't answer, but Yang Kai heard it from a certain wing. There was an extremely majestic and loud voice. "It seems that Yang Yan is not the only one who knows about storage spirit bead," Yang Kai thought to himself. Ren Tianrui looked over there, smiled slightly, and clasped his fist, saying, "It turns out that it is the senior Cheng of Thunder Typhoon Sect, and the senior is well known. Although this storage spirit bead is convenient to use, it does have some limitation. Even if the seniors do not ask, the juniors are ready to explain in detail. Yes, I would never let friends who come to participate in the auction buy it in a daze. I still have to take care of the reputation and credibility of my treasure assembly pavilion." Hearing what he said, the cultivator surnamed Chang snorted, not commenting on whether or not he believed the other party's words, which only God knows. Many people secretly estimate that if no one asks, Ren Tianrui will definitely not speak out about the limitation. At most, after the auction is over, he will send someone to quietly notify the owner of the storage spirit bead that he bought, which is also considered the best. It's not the first time this kind of thing has been done in the Treasure Assembly Pavilion. "Who is this person?" Yang Kai asked the girl, looking in the direction of the sound source. Although Jinger's cultivation level is not high, she was also born and raised on the Shadowed Star, so she naturally guessed the identity of the speaker. Hearing Yang Kai's question, a glimmer of surprise flashed in her beautiful eyes. It seemed that there was some doubt why Yang Kai asked something like this, and said, "If the junior guessed correctly, it should be the senior of Thunder Typhoon Sect Cheng Peng Xuan. After all, he is the only strong person in Thunder Typhoon Sect with this surname." Yang Kai nodded lightly, satisfied with her answer. At the same time, Ren Tianrui was already explaining the restrictions on the use of storage spirit bead. "It's not too disappointing, but the storage spirit bead was acquired by the Treasure Assembly Pavilion inadvertently from a small family. According to the person who sold it, the Saint Yuan stored in the storage spirit bead is somewhat limited. The specific limit is roughly equivalent to the sum of the Saint Yuan in the body of a Third Order Saint King stage cultivator. In other words, it cannot accept the energy more than that of a Third Order Saint King cultivator, and once it exceeds it, it will immediately escape. Such limitation are not a big problem. For the cultivator of the Saint King realm, it makes no difference whether there is this limit or not. For the cultivator of Void Return stage, they just have to be careful not to store too much Saint Yuan in the storage spirit bead. It can also be used only in times of crisis. The Saint Yuan that was fed back could not restore them to their peak state. Overall, this limitation is harmless. Secondly, with this limitation, it has greatly reduced the value of the storage spirit bead. This is an artifact. It should be an artifact made by cultivator in ancient times. This bead has been used many times. According to the appraisers of the Treasure Assembly Pavilion, this bead can only be used 3 or 5 times at most. It looks like it will be completely damaged and can no longer be used at that time. Hearing this, the heat in the eyes of many cultivator immediately extinguished. For them, although the number of 3 or 5 times is quite a lot, but spending a lot of money to buy such a thing does not help to improve the strength, so they can only calm down. Except for these two limit, there is nothing else to pay attention to for this bead. Ren Tianrui didn't seem to care whether this auction item could be sold at a high price or not. He smiled and shouted, "The reserve price of this pearl is 500,000 saint crystals. Every time the price increase cannot be less than 10,000, please start." Speaking of it, such a reserve price is really not high compared to the purpose of the storage spirit bead. After all, it is the first auction item, and Treasure Assembly Pavilion is also interested in selling it well.
but the number of 500,000 still turned off 90% of the cultivators in the hall in an instant. After all, a Saint King-level high-grade artifact was only worth about 300,000 Saint Crystal, and even if they paid the bottom price of 500,000, they couldn't afford it. Not everyone is like this. Since they came to participate in the auction, of course they have raised enough Saint Crystals. As soon as Ren Tianrui's voice fell, someone immediately quoted the price. Immediately afterwards, the sound of bidding sounded one after another in every corner of the hall. Each price increase was fairly peaceful, but it couldn't hold up the crowd's bidding. In just half a cup of tea time, this storage spirit bead was raised to the price of 820,000 Saint Crystal. By this time, the voices still asking for prices in the hall were sparse, and there were only two or three people. The old man pays 1 million. In Thunder Typhoon Sect's wing room, the voice of Chang Pengxuan came out. The voice was loud. Standing on the high platform, Ren Tianrui smiled slightly, not surprised. Such a good thing would be strange if there are not a few big forces involved in the fight. The few cultivators in the hall that had participated in the auction before heard the words, their expressions darkened, and sighed. Now that the people of Thunder Typhoon Sect participated in the auction, they must have no hope. They all slandered and scolded that Chang Pengxuan earlier. If you want to bid, he should bid early. Why bother yourself and others in vain? What a bad luck. Everyone has even a murderous heart. Ha ha, as an old ghost, you have already reached the third order void return stage. Why do you need this storage spirit bead? Why are you being cheeky and compete with the younger generations? In another wing room, there was a sound of laughter, mixed with irony and teasing. Huh, the old man doesn't need it, so I can't buy it as a gift to his disciples? Chang Pengxuan snorted coldly, but Brother Mo said something wrong. Since it is auction, the old man's participation in it is justified. How can he be cheeky? Competing with juniors. That makes sense. The person in the wing didn't care, and said slowly, well, then this Mo will also come to join in the fun. Can't let the elder brother alone, 1.1 million. Old ghost Mo, do you know who this old man is? Cheng Pingxuan's voice sounded a little unhappy, 1.2 million. Brother Chang also said, this is a bidding, naturally the highest bidder will get it, 1.5 million. In that case, let's wait and see, 2 million. The two of them seemed to be old rivals, they were arguing and fighting each other, and no one was willing to show weakness. In the blink of an eye, the price of this storage spirit bead has doubled several times, and looking at the posture, the final transaction number may be even higher and more outrageous. So, the cultivators in the hall were dumbfounded. Surname Mo? In the private room number B13, Yang Kai frowned and looked at the Wang that competed with Cheng Pengxuan. That should be the elder Mo Xiaosheng of the Battle Sky Union. Cheng Er quickly explained. Yang Kai nodded lightly. This time, even if Cheng Er didn't explain, he guessed it because he heard people talk about Mo Xiaosheng from the Battle Sky Union several times, and Yang Kai himself paid more attention to him. There was no reason other reason for it, but it is said that this Mo Xiaosheng, like him, has cultivated space power. This is the power of Space Force, and looking at the entire shadowed star, there is no third person who cultivate it. Regarding the study of space power, Yang Kai is confident that he will not lose to this Mo Xiaosheng. If he only fights with space power, Yang Kai estimates that he will be able to crush the opponent to death. After all, space blade can be a very lethal method. Not everyone can understand it. But after all, this person's age is there, and the study of space power may have some uniqueness of his own, but it should not be underestimated. If he can find an opportunity to exchange one or two, he may have some gains. But this is impossible. The Battle Sky Union acting style is really shameless. If he really exposes his proficiency in space power, it will only cause disaster. So Yang Kai just thought about this idea and immediately denied it. At this moment, Ren Tianrui on the high platform below has already opened the folding fan, gently fanning it gracefully, like a suave literati, with a gentle smile on his face, and the sound of the elders of the two powerhouse can be heard. The sound of them bidding is quite pleasant to him. Battle Sky Union and Thunder Typhoon sect relationship have always been a little uncomfortable. This battle for the Storage Spirit Beat is not only a competition in terms of financial resources, but also a face-to-face confrontation. In this fight, no one is willing to show weakness. After a stick of incense, Changpeng Xuan called out the sky high price of 10 million sacred crystals, causing the cultivators in the hall to make a noise. In all fairness, although the Storage Spirit Bead is very good, the price of this 10 million saint crystal is really too unexpected. If it weren't for the Battle of Mo Xiaosheng from the Battle Sky Union, the price would definitely not be so outrageous. But until now, both Changpeng Xuan and Mo Xiaosheng were secretly annoyed. The two naturally knew that such a fight would only cost them and bring benefit to Treasure Assembly Pavilion. But now they can't ride a tiger, they can only knock down their teeth and swallow them in their mouths. It's too late to back down now. 10 million is nothing to the two forces, but it is not a number that can be wasted casually. You must know that such a sum of saint crystals is enough for many disciples to cultivate for a lifetime, but the Storage Spirit Bead Bot can only be used by one person. The two great Third Order Void Return stage powerhouses both cursed each other and their hearts gritted their teeth and bid. After the price of 10 million spirit crystal was reported, the Battle Sky Union side fell silent, as if Mo Xiaosheng was weighing the gains and losses, whether he needed to follow up. At this moment, an abrupt voice suddenly sounded. 10 million and 10,000. In an instant, almost all eyes were on the bidder, and what was shocking was that the bidder was not sitting in the big boxes but a young cultivator in the hall. The cultivation level is not too high, only the Third Order Saint King stage, and the clothes he wears are ordinary. It can be said that such a cultivator is a lot on the Shadowed Star, and he can only succumb to the hall to participate in the auction. Looking at this person, he is obviously not highborn, otherwise he wouldn't be squeezed in here. The price that can be shouted is moving, and what is more admirable is the courage of this person. Everyone know the elders of the two major forces of Thunder Typhoon Sect and Battle Sky Union who participated in the competition just now. At this moment, no one dared to touch the mold, but this young man took the shot. To be continued.